This is a glorious moment in the history of the Empire. A chapter that will be written with your blood. Fight well, and our people will sing your praises for 1,000 years. Fail, and there will be no more songs, no more honor, no more empire. Who among you hears the cry of the warrior calling you to glory?
Who offers their life for the Empire?
Ngaren, daughter of Sadek.
Katah, son of Japak.
Kah, son of Lana.
Doran, daughter of Wamar.
Alexander Rozhenko.
Alexander. You sent for me, General.
Orders at last. We are to escort a convoy to Donatu 5.
The last three convoys that were sent there were destroyed by the Jem'Hadar.
Which is why this one must get through.
How many ships will form the escort?
The Rotarin is all the High Council can spare. A vital mission, impossible odds, and a ruthless enemy. What more could we ask for? I tell you, Worf, I feel young again. Worf, one moment. We have shed blood together. Escaped from a Jem'Hadar prison together. You have pledged yourself and your life to my house. Yet in all this time, you have never once mentioned that you had a son.
It is a difficult subject to discuss. Alexander and I were never close. His mother was only half Klingon and was disdainful of our ways.
You told me Alexander never wanted to be a warrior. Clearly, he has changed his mind. Worf, you are his first officer. Teach him to survive.
What is wrong with you?
I knew it would be like this.
Like what?
You must be pleased. Now you can tell me what a failure I am as a Klingon.
We are not playing in hollow suites now. This is war. The Jem'Hadar will cut you to pieces.
Then I will be dead. And you will be happy.
Battle stations. Alert status 1.
Drop cloak, raise shields, evasive action. Status.
Impulse injector temperature approaching critical.
Compartment fire now contained. Shields at 60%. ELN and TRC online. Hell, on my command. Reduce impulse power to 1/3. Bring us to course 355 Mach 090. Well done.
Alexander, I want to help you.
All you've ever done my whole life is send me away.
I am a Klingon warrior. I lead a warrior's life. This is not the path for you. You told me this yourself. And I have come to accept it.
You call yourself my father, but you haven't tried to see me or talk to me in 5 years. You never accepted me.
I cannot change the mistakes I have made, but from this day forward, I promise, I will stand with you.
We'll see if you mean it.
I will teach you what you need to know to be a warrior. And you will teach me what I need to know to be a father.
You're witnessing an historic moment. The birth of the alliance between the Dominion and the Bree.
Changes everything, doesn't it?
Lines between the Green Confederacy and the Dominion will end this destructive war that has torn this quadrant apart. With the Green at our side, the Federation will not be able to stand against us. There'll be a race from the face of the galaxy.
The war is going very badly for the Federation, far worse than is generally known. Starfleet Command believes that defeat is inevitable within 6 months.